Money Phone, the movie, saying happy birthday to Notorious Biggie. You know I got your music still in my rotation. Let's go. Money Phone, the movie. But it's a reality to me. You feel me? You hear me? Condos in Queens, in dough for weeks. So surrounded by criminals, heavy rollers, even assessed the individuals, smoking skunk and mad fillies. Detroit Global DJ, remember I'm staying focused on this Money Phone, but I need a vacation, you feel?
It's all about focus, I don't care who you are, where you're from, doesn't matter. It's having a focus and having a purpose. Now you wake up every single day to get better today than you were yesterday. Now it doesn't matter which you are, basketball player, hockey player, golf player, painter, right? It doesn't matter. Right. You try to reach your full potential by getting better every single day, and that's the quest.
My best friend, my manager, told me nobody can do it better. Take a break. You'll realize, Motor City, it's time to get a vacation. You need a break. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to listen to that wisdom.
I'm going to keep this Money Phone. I'm going to need my brother to keep up and keep track with the money. I need a vacation. I need a motherfucking vacation. Money Phone, the movie.
Well, all I know, I'm going to listen to my manager and stay focused. Money Phone, the movie. But it's a reality to me. You feel me?
Yeah, I'm not good. I see this other phone. I trust him. Yeah, I'm not getting my brother my other phone. Yep. No, not the money phone. My other little track phone. The tractor money. Yeah, I need a vacation. I don't want to have some more cars. I know you ain't around to have some cars. I'm going to do what you said. I'm going to do what you told me to do. You hear me? You feel me? Yeah, I got a blood in my mouth right now. I got a blood in my mouth. Okay, I'm about to pass the call. Listen to your wisdom, because wisdom is better than rubies and gold. You hear me? Wisdom is better than rubies and gold. You hear me? Love you. Original, they never will be.
I take this phone right here, man. Alright? They're gonna be calling. This phone.
Okay. I got it, man. I got your orders.
You hear me? You feel me? You're gonna get this right. I'm stacking money, man. That's what my best friend, my manager, told me to do. That's what I'm gonna do. Listen to the wise man. Take that phone. Use it wisely. I'll be calling you on that phone. You hear me? You hear me? You feel me? And it's gonna be about money. Get that through your head. Been making a lot of moves lately, but right now, I feel like taking it easy and staying out the way. So I need you to answer this Money Phone and tell them that I'm on vacation. But if the money right, I'll make a move for them. You hear me? You feel me? Go ahead, I'm gonna let you have this Money Phone for a minute because I'm tired of answering and calling. I just need a break. I need a motherfucking break. Money Phone. Money.
Like my manager told me, I got to keep my faith. She done put me up on my money. She told me I'm distressed and I need a break. I need to relax. I'ma listen to her wisdom. And I trust this Money Phone, the movie, but it's a reality. Happy birthday, Notorious Biggie. Money Phone, the movie, but it's a reality to me.